Hello, my name is Mary Lou Francis, and I am from the Solidworks training team. When it comes to revisions, sometimes it helps to just get visual. This video uses 3D markup to visually see the differences between revisions of a 3D CAD product and document changes by creating a markup. Let's see how this works on the 3D Experience platform. I searched the 3D Experience platform for a belt roller assembly. Search results show 4 revisions of this assembly. Previous assembly revisions are in the released maturity state. And the current revision is in work. I'll open the latest, revision D, in 3D markup. I want to visually see what changes have happened to get this assembly from revision A to revision D. First, I'll change to the front view. Now, let's use the 3D Compare tool on the Markup tab to highlight things that changed. 3D Compare automatically creates a search for other revisions of this same object. Click Search to initiate the pre-made query. The search results show the other 3 revisions. I'll choose the first, revision A, to see all changes, then click OK. Moving the slider all the way to green shows the assembly prior to any revisions. Moving the slider all the way to red shows changes color-coded in red. I see the base changed, it looks like the bracket increased in height, and the wheel increased in diameter. With the slider in the middle, I can see a combination of original and new. To capture these visual changes, I'll create a new markup. Click Markup on the Markup tab of the action bar. I give the markup a title, Belt Roller Changes Through Rev D, and click Create. Finally, I want to make this visual aid available to my team, so I add it to the bookmark folder that points to the belt roller assembly. I close 3D Markup, then search for my markup, and drag it from the search results into the belt roller bookmark on my content tab. Now, anyone with access to our project can get a quick visual in 3D Play of how much has changed on this assembly over time. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a video-based learning path to explore the 3D Experience SolidWorks role.